How much down payment do I need to buy a home? Ultimately, it depends on your entire financial picture. It depends on your credit, your income, the purchase price of the property, and if you have any existing high ratio mortgages. As a general rule of thumb, for a first-time home buyer, I recommend having 10% down. If you have any questions about down payments or purchasing a property, do feel free to contact us at the information below. This is Kokilan Maheswaran with Remax Empire and Paper Planes Group.